On your artwork checking report, you might receive a failure stating, "Artwork was not on correct template." Please use a provided template and ensure that all artwork is placed on and fits within the limits of the template. This failure will trigger if you upload artwork that was designed on a single-sided template when your order calls for a double-sided or double-printed product. When you are designing your artwork for a product that is going to be double-sided or double-printed, make sure you are using the correct template that includes both panels for printing. Here is an example of a yard sign template that is configured for single-sided printing, even though the order calls for double print. Since this yard sign is simple, we can easily take the artwork and copy the one side to the other side. But in some cases, it might not be as easy and require the artwork to be adjusted to fit double print printing for some products, such as custom cut products or products with special shapes. This artwork was designed on a single-sided drop feather flag template. Because of the shape of the feather flag, when we go to copy one side over to the other side, some of the artwork elements lie outside of the gray safety area. To correctly fit this artwork on a double-sided template, we would have to adjust the positioning and scale of some of the elements. In the case for complex artwork or artwork that would need multiple adjustments, we will fail the artwork and it will need to be corrected and re-uploaded. When we make any adjustments to the artwork, we will make note of it on the checking report. This report will be sent out with an artwork proof that needs to be approved before being sent to production. When ordering a double-sided print, make sure to use the correct double-sided template to design your artwork. This will ensure that your design is laid out exactly how you want it to look and prevent us from having to make any adjustments to your artwork file.